Okay, all right, welcome to another episode of Mr. N going over homework. All right, hair game's on point. Let me see if everything else is ready. Okay, I got my breakfast burrito, my hot sauce, and for special treat today, hot chocolate from Du Jour, the best. OMG, that was so good. Okay, all right, so let me just start, all right, with number. Now, tonight's homework is page 287, 38 to 41, and then 46 to 49. So let me do one of each. All right, how about that? So real quick, let's do 38. Now that's 4/7. So the question is 4/7 proportional to 20/25? Now I did it in my head in like a second and I already knew that it was no, but to show you why it's no, we need to multiply these two and multiply these two. So let's see what that yields. 4 times 25, that's 100. 7 times 20, that's 140. So no. So this is how you can write it, all right? High school style. So no, therefore, these three dots means therefore, all right? So therefore, the ratios are not, okay, in proportion, all right? That's the proper way to answer that. Okay, all right, so next one. Now let's pick one of those word problem looking things. Now I wanna do 49. So 49 is now, let's see, yards to seconds, right? So this is what we're comparing. Yards to seconds. All right, so make sure you write that out in your homework. So let's see, 25 yards in 2.5 seconds. Is 100 yards in how many seconds? So we use S. All right, it's fine. It says X there. Now, you're gonna multiply these two first. Okay, and the reason why I picked this is because here you got a complex fraction, right? It's a number over a fraction. But it's not so bad because you could turn that into a decimal. All right, so let's just say it is 2.5. All right, multiply with that. So that's 250. No, is it? Yeah, 1, 2, right? You move it twice. So remember the power of 10 lesson. 2 zeros, 1, 2, so 250. And then you divide it by 25. And that is 10. All right. And that's it. Okay. So thanks for watching. All right. Here at Mr. N going over homework, making television history every day. Thanks for watching.
OMG. That was so good.